The CityRail website has been shut down after it was found to recommend restaurants with poor hygiene records. Some of the outlets had violated food standards multiple times.
Commuters expect clean and safe trains, but if you took CityRail's advice on dining out, you may have been on track for food poisoning. It's called Eating Out with CityRail, a website listing recommended restaurants near train stations. The only problem, it lists multiple food outlets fined for hygiene breaches.
Oh, I think that's pretty bad.
This restaurant in Eastwood is recommended for its crisp roast duck, but it's received two fines for being unclean and having no hand-washing facilities. Then this Artaman outlet, the sushi, is described as excellent, a hit with Japanese and Australians, but it's been issued four penalties in 12 months for contamination and food storage practices.
Someone at CityRail's made a mistake. Yeah, so no, they shouldn't be recommending them. They obviously haven't done their research.
The Transport Minister agrees. She's ordered the site be scrapped. Other penalised restaurants were also recommended in Seven Hills, Fairfield and Chatswood.
It's giving out information which is incorrect and misleading for the public.
What was even more concerning to the Transport Minister was how much the website cost. CityRail spent in excess of $100,000 to maintain it in the time it was operating.
We think it's totally unacceptable that taxpayers have been paying for this.
Rail bureaucrats are on notice. Their sole concern now is improving train travel. Josh Murphy, 10 News.